What's up, everybody? It's another one with me, Canary Balance, man. All right, so I know like I'm kind of a little bit late on this. Well, not really, but it's a little bit after. But I wanted to give my opinion on what happened with the whole R. Kelly interview. I watched the whole thing. And like as it was going on, I was watching, the memes and stuff. They're funny and shit. Like, I'm not gonna say that they didn't make me laugh. They definitely did. But at the same time, I was like, man, they're really like tearing this dude down. And not that he don't even deserve it, if he did, the things that he's accused of. But I was thinking like more on the basis of like this dude really needs help. And one of the girls that they interviewed, she kind of had a really good point. It was like, why are you making it this deal now? How come you didn't help him earlier? You could have saved countless girls, like I said, if it's true. You could have saved a whole bunch of women from going through the same things for like the past 30 years. If they would have just nipped it in the bud at the beginning. And like, it's like, they're tearing him down and tearing his legacy down. And he kind of did it himself also. But even at the same time, I don't believe that it was him alone, I mean that in the way that I don't believe that he was forcing everybody to do stuff. I think it was definitely more statutory. Like, I'm not gonna sit here and think like, oh, these girls, if they were 17, they didn't know what they were doing. Like, I'll say around like 14, 15, you kind of have an idea of if you want to do good or bad. Not saying that he's any less innocent because of that, but because he was an adult in the situation and he should have known to just leave those type of situations alone. But at the same time, girls left themselves open to it just so they could get whatever they felt like they could get out of him at the time. And altogether, it's sad. R. Kelly, he's been like an inspiration to a lot of people around the world, a lot of different artists. He's made some really genius songs. So it's hard to kind of like turn your back on that. But then at the same time, it's hard to turn your back on his actions behind closed doors. And it's just, like I said, sad altogether. Sad to see someone like that go down during this time. And I'm not gonna be like one of those people that are like, well, this person over here has been doing it. Everyone that's been doing it needs to go down. We need to see a Leaving Graceland. We need to see shit that's going on with people like Mick Jagger. All them people from back in the day, it's like if we're digging up skeletons, then everybody's skeletons need to be dug up all across the board. And everybody deserves the same fate and the same thing done to their legacies. Don't just make this one man the face of being a pedo. Because there were definitely more before him, and there's probably going to be more after him. But those are some of my thoughts. You guys, leave your comments, concerns. Let me know what you think. That's another one with me, Canary Balance. Peace.